yeah. Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
Let's go.
What you waiting for? You only got one life.
One life.
And we gon' live it up. So give me the green light.
Give it to me.
Cause I'm ready to go.
One and only Studio 203. I'm Meeks.
And I am Mr. DeBar, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, October 6th.
Seniors, the Ohio Forestry Association Foundation Scholarship and the Voice of Democracy Essay Contest is now available in the counseling office. If you're interested, stop in for a copy.
Be a voice of democracy. Juniors and seniors, the following college representatives will be visiting Salem. Kent State Main campus on Monday, October 18th at 9 a.m. Eastern Gateway Community College, Youngstown campus on Wednesday, October 27th, and University of Akron on Thursday, October 28th. If you are interested, sign up in the counseling office.
Any student interested in taking the PSAT test next week can sign up through a link sent to your email. The cost of the test is 18 dollarinos.
The SHS Pep Club will be selling Quaker Crazy shirts as a club fundraiser. If you need an order form, they are available in Ms. Burke's room. T-shirts are $12 and will be passed out during the West Branch football game week. Order forms and money are due by this Friday, October 8th.
High school and junior high wrestling signups are this week. The high school and junior high teams both set school records for wins last year and look to keep improving on those fantastic accomplishments. Sign up in the AD's office and represent your Salem Quakers in the toughest sport around.
I agree, it is.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Samu is pleased to announce that the choir will be going to Pigeon Forge and Dollywood, Tennessee next year. The choir students will be participating in fundraisers to save up for next year's trip. If you are not currently in choir, but plan to be in choir next year, Mr. Samu is allowing students to participate in this year's fundraisers. A permission slip is required. Please stop by and see Mr. Samu for a form to take home.
Mr. Savrick and the National Honor Society are asking for all interested students to participate in the Halloween candy collection for their first volunteer event of the year.
That's good. They're collecting Halloween candy today through November 12th to send to serving troops overseas in Afghanistan who cannot be home to walk their children trick-or-treating. Their goal is to exceed 100 pounds of Halloween candy for the troops. Please bring candy donations to Mr. Savage, room 179. If interested in helping out, I'm going as a cow.
Okay. Attention all geek clubbers. There will be a meeting for all members and new members tonight at 7 p.m. in the Learning Commons. Payment for dues and t-shirts have been extended until Wednesday. New members are welcome to attend.
I'm going as a cow because my son's going as a cow.
I love that so much.
There will be a preliminary German club meeting for interested students before school on Thursday, October 7th. Please meet in Herr Pendry's room 140. The meeting is regarding membership and future meeting information.
Student pre-sale tickets are available in the athletic office for the Salem-Carrollton varsity football game Friday, October 8th at 7 p.m. at Carrollton High School. Cost of student pre-sale tickets are $4. And all tickets at the gate will be $7. Tickets will be available until Friday at 3 p.m.
Want to get involved and make your world a little bit better?
I sure do.
SHS Interact Club service projects have included volunteering at Forever Sale Farms, painting the rock by the school parking lot, helping with fun food distributions, and emailing with students from Morocco and Korea. First cool. Meeting will be Thursday, October 7th in room 177 at 250, or sign up with classroom code.
Junior high school. Attention junior high students. The next student council meeting will be today, during lunch in Mrs. Clemens' room. If you are unable to attend the first meeting, you may still come to the next meeting. Please grab your lunch first and bring it to the meeting.
A lot of meetings.
Yes, sir. And that is all of your announcements for today. Studio 203, I'm Meeks.
And I am Mr. DeBar. Have a great day, Quakes.
And hey, has anybody told you you're doing great today? Because you're doing awesome.